Winnie?
Yes, hello.
Hello.
Yes, Winnie.
Yes, I'm Winnie from Mbakasi. I'm asking about how can you lose weight after delivery through CS?
After delivering through CS.
Okay, Winnie. Right, how old is the baby? How old is the CS car?
I'm asking how can I lose weight?
Yes, how old is the baby?
The baby is 4 months now. 4 months, 2 days.
Okay. Okay. All right.
Yes.
Okay. Okay, Winnie.
Thank you.
We got you, and congratulations, Winnie. It's very doable. Please get encouraged. I have 2 CS cars, and I have a 6-pack. So it's very, very doable. That's to encourage you. And simple things first. I assume that, of course, you were seen by your doctor after 6 weeks after delivery, because that's like standard. And 6 weeks, once your wound has healed nicely, and I'm not talking about you still feeling discomfort, in terms of it, you know, not oozing any pus, not swollen, as in the skin is holding nicely, then it's actually safe to start. But what do I mean by saying that it's safe to start? Start very easy, and because your focus, of course, is to lose weight fast that you gain during the pregnancy. First things first, I hope you're nursing your baby, you're breastfeeding. That is part of the ways that you actually lose weight. The only problem is that most people consume a lot of calories in the name of breastfeeding. Let me tell you, most of what you need for your breastfeeding is water to be well hydrated, and then stick to 3 standard meals a day and have a snack or have a cup of drinking chocolate or uji every time you actually breastfeed the baby. I can tell you for sure, I breastfed my twins for 6 months and they were big. Mm. And I didn't have to eat excessively. So the other thing, so after you look at your diet, try not to consume in excess, remain active. Once you've had that CS car, it might be uncomfortable and I would discourage you from doing sit-ups and crunches. So start by just walking, you can do cycling, you can do squats, you can do lunges. If you're not sure what that is, I host a show here at Every TV called It's Fitness Time. It airs every morning at 6:30. So you can exercise with me, but if you see any sit-ups, stay away from them. And then gradually, as the wound heals, you can start doing more intense exercises. So focus on still working on your diet, limiting the much you consume. Usikule for 2. Yeah. And then start being active. Focus on your diet and be active, and gradually you'll get back in shape. It takes some discipline.
Okay.
Yes, but it's doable.